It worked! Whoever fucking knew that suggestion? You fucking popped off, man.
Wow, you should have done this before stream. Nice. Unprofessional streamer.
Alright, stop telling
How
me I should have done it
take
before
you
stream.
Seriously
no,
when you
no.
Say you're
stop
working.
Saying I should. We got it. Stop saying I should have done it before stream. Smart. I didn't know that I had to make a. Why? Lumpy. Lumpy. Come here, Lumpy.
Come here.
Lumpy. Lumpy, come here now. Lumpy, tell me how fucking Rockstar is a dog shit company. Tell them.
Look how tall I am compared to you.
Tell the people. Tell them. He just pushed the mic away. You want him? Okay. You freak out for 10 minutes, most possible fix. Guys, all I'm saying is, if Rockstar was a good company, we wouldn't have to go through all these loopholes to begin with, or all these little, you know what I mean? We wouldn't have to do this. Hi. Hi. Can you guys see? Oh my god, why is it at 2 FPS? Can you guys see this?
Oh, mine did that to mine too. You should play with a controller.
A controller? No.
Yeah.
I'm not playing with a controller. We can't see you. It's fine. Do I want GTA Online?
Yeah.
Oh god, why is it so laggy? Oh shit!
Taylor, are you so happy?
How do I fucking...
I bet she's happy.
Only the menu is laggy? Why?
And if you were a good streamer who thought ahead, we'd be into the game 10 minutes ago.
Stop calling me a bad streamer. It's not my fucking fault.
When I play this game, I have really bad lag in the beginning.
Really?
Yeah, super bad. Like, I'm talking like 80 FPS, and I had to change a bunch of shit. Just so you know.
Man, I feel like this game is gonna be so, so freaking mid. Like, I just feel like this shit's gonna be so fucking... Ludendorff, North Yankton...
Get out of there! Alright, everybody pays attention, no one gets hurt! Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go, shut...
Wait. 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 I know you guys can't see me. Hello. Keyboard, mouse. Hold up. Hold up! Advanced graphics. Okay, already first complaint. Why does the menu suck ass? Why does the menu stink? The menu is dog. How do I turn on closed captions? VSync and motion. Oh, I gotta turn off. Oh my, I have to turn off music. Oh, but no, I can't. Is there a way to only turn off music in the cars? Radio station? Fuck, man. Okay, wait. Where's motion blur? Before we even get started, motion blur, subtitles, and what else? Turn off radio when in cars? It's radio off, right? Where's motion blur? Turn VSync off? Off! No, that's not gonna work. What the fuck did you just make me do? Why is my game lagging now? There we go. Scroll. Okay, we're gonna have to lower the graphics a bit here. Gonna have to crank these down a bunch. We're going down here a bit. Motion blur strength. You're staying down. The game is from 2012. Okay, whatever. I'm already about to quit this game. I really am. I swear to God, I'm already about to quit this game. I'm already pissed. Why is this game so popular? Should I just say fuck the story mode and go rob some banks on NoPixel or what? Not clouded up enough for NoPixel. If I applied for NoPixel, do you think that would give me like the streamer priority or whatever?
Did I already mention a good stream would have done all this prior to stream? I did. Okay, just checking.
Alright, everybody pays attention, no one gets hurt! Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Ah, come on!
Okay, wait. Cheat code?
Shut the fuck!
Hold up. Just real quick. Subtitles. On. Bang, let's go. Wait, measurement system? Come on. Imperial. What? No, not metric.
Guys,
Imperial.
Give the streamer the benefit
no,
of the doubt.
What?
He will like this game. Remember when he didn't want to play God of War because of AC Valhalla? Pepperidge Farm remembers.
Shut up.
Man. Come on! In the back! Come on!
Hands right your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it!
I'll do it! Oh, God.
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Pay attention! Hurry! In the back! Come on!
Move, what pussies!
Em, get these assholes in the closet!
Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
Move!
All set! Phone it in!
Press up to bring up the phone. With detonate highlighted, press enter.
Alright, we can do this?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Fuck this synth music.
That's the score.
Bro, this is all the money we get? All these just these little fucking... Oh, there we go.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
95 grand? Oh, fuck.
We're done here. Let's go. Come on out, B.
Wait, 179
grand. Give it up. I got him. I saw your face. I'll remember you.
forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy!
The switch, hold right left alt to show the available characters?
Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Fuck!
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go!
SMH, super daily earnings, sad.
Another day in the life of Jean Paul. Cue to take cover.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves. Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Holy fuck, the most scuffed.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Siren!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, girl!
Oh, shit.
Who's snitch?
See ya, bitch.
Blame the pricks who called you out here.
We keep going forward.
Fuck, dude, the ADS is so fatty to lower my sense of it.
Back the fuck down.
Is there a sensitivity in this game or a difficulty in this game? Or is it all the same? It was just one difficulty.
Wrong profession.
Bring it to him!
We got a window. Let's go.
Bop, bop. Quick switch, but have him with
us. Bring him!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share!
Holy fuck, dude, it's a... Wait, why is there a bank, like, in the middle of bumfuck nowhere?
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description! Get down!
Come on, get to the driver.
As dumb as you look.
Let's get out of here.
Damn.
Every man for himself.
What, do I have to reload? Oh man, I was at the top, I see. How do I crouch? Nice! I did it!
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that
bitch's face. Local men destroy entire police force.
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen? Go, 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 go! Fuck! Jeez, I think they're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Holy shit.
Come
oh
on,
shit!
Let's get to the chopper.
Time for the drive, baby.
We move quick. We can beat the train.
We're getting there.
Hold S.
Cops, coming our way.
Be cool. They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it.
Shit!
Shit! Shit! Shit! Roadblock!
Go
roadblock.
Right. Beat the train, man.
Oh! Fuck! It's okay, it's okay! Oh shit!
Jesus!
You guys alright?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper!
No! Hey! Stick
what
to the
money?
Plan.
Oh, they still have it, okay.
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
See ya, bozo.
Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! Fuck! I'm hit!
Are these guys fucking stupid?
T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed.
Wait. You're telling me they took out an entire police force, but they get fucking rolled by one farmer?
I'm standing here! Finish me!
Do I have that right?
You're fucking with the Yankees.
Kill me, you pricks!
Do I have that right?
Fucking die! All of you!
Smoked. WTF am I witnessing?
Oh my fucking god, look how many cops there are. You can blow up cars. Where's my health? How do I check my health?
Bro, look how many cops there.
Oh my god.
Hey, you! You! Hey!
What's he gonna do? Dad, fucking.
Don't shoot!
Where's the chopper?
I don't know what you're talking about!
Fucking stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back! Go!
Damn, this guy's fucking legging it. Also, what about all the money? Bro, they're just gonna... All that for literally nothing.
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord.
He was a man.
So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin.
He was a man.
And in this, Michael, not like anybody else.
Oh, right, who's that guy? Well, I haven't introduced anybody yet. I'll figure it out. They'll tell me who's who.
But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Grand Theft Auto V. Oh, that's Michael? Oh. I guess that makes sense.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game.
Sounds
if that's
like
our standard for goodness,
except for smoking dope,
no wonder
I don't do
this
that.
Country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey.
The fuck, is that Bob Ross?
I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid.
Damn.
And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh.
Fucking fuck.
Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Wait, what song is this? What song is that? What song is that? OST? Months, pickies. Thanks for 200 bits. That guy looks like me flexing there. So this is Michael, huh? Can I raise the graphics a bit, you think? Yeah.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, what you call
me?
Actually, yeah. That house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on.
Shit. Play GTA 5 in first person mode?
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
I didn't think the game would let me, man.
I'd go ahead and log off for me.
Smart.
I hate you.
What the fuck, man? All right, my bad. That's on me. Hey, that's on me. Yo, I wanna let me scroll down.
WTF unsubbing.
I wanna let me scroll down now. What the fuck?
What is wrong with you? It's GTA, of course IT lets you.
I'm the daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
I want...
Smart. Cat killer.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
This one.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster.
Too far.
Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Music! Music! Why is it on? Stop! 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 Off! Off!
Turn off the stream now, LTG.
Right up here,
I didn't think.
I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say.
I didn't think it would let me fucking
hey, remember,
kick
we gotta
the
be
cat.
With these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my peg in.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's
tow
truck.
Just taps to activate Franklin's ability. The fuck?
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
That's meant to be your shit.
Please, homie.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your gridiron.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Right, right, right.
Sick.
Yeah, cool, homie.
Remember, this is your Tarian's car.
Yeah. Damn!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, homie!
Holy shit! This guy don't give a fuck!
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
My bad.
That's coming out our paycheck.
Say hi to Lumpy for me.
Shit. Oh god.
You ain't even.
Hey, dude, this is rough.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Holy sh! Lucky!
No wonder you don't have a driver's license.
Lucky! Whoa! Okay, I don't think Okay, maybe that's scripted, actually. Maybe that's not supposed to. Maybe that's scripted.
Loco, any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Dude, hey, I never played a GTA game before. You gotta give me a sec.
Hey, be careful.
Oh, this guy can drive in the opposite. Okay, we're good.
You not being able to launch the game might have been a sign now that I think about
it. Keep up, homie.
I'm right behind you, jackass.
You're driving like you've never used fine motor skills.
Car looks perfect.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works,
please,
dog.
Please, for the love of God, drive with a controller instead.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
I seriously recommend plugging in a controller to use when driving. There are certain controls that you will not have on a keyboard without an iPad.
Wait, do I have to escape the car? Oh, no. How do I escape cops? Do I have to just run away from them for long enough? Oh my god, I'm going so fast!
My car, you damn moron!
Yeah, it's that guy's fault for sure. Definitely that guy's fault. Oh my fucking... Look at the minimap. Yeah, I see them all, but...
What the fuck?
You're kidding!
How do I get off of the train tracks? This doesn't seem very safe. Like I just ran into the fucking... Hold X to duck was sitting inside of...
Oh, shit.
Smooth. Wait, can I back up here? Maybe not.
Gene Paul uses a controller to escape the cops' execution.
Does he? How have I not lost the cops yet, man? How do I get out of the train? Oh my god. Okay, I lost them. But how do I get out of the train? What the fuck? I'm riding on walls! What the fuck?
Spot. Learn how to drive.
Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, no. Nice.
My eyes. Okay, maybe we go back to Overwatch. Yeah.
Dude, how do I get out of here? It just keeps going. Oh, my God.
Surely they won't know I damaged the car. Wait, I just got here. WTF is this game Lex Luthor? Pac-Man.
There we go. Got it. Alright, so... How do I open the map? Oh. How do I zoom out? I can't. Yeah, thank God this car is invincible. Otherwise, I'd be in a fucking pit. That's it, I'm going backwards.
Holy shit, man. That needs to slow down.
This is so fucking funny. It's not a joke.
NBD Super just listed on Craigslist for slightly used.
Mr. Briggs? Alright, give me a sec, give me a sec. Alright, I'll slow down a little bit, I guess. So, did they build in the entire fucking city of Los Angeles into this game? Actually, no, it's not even Los Angeles. Los Angeles doesn't have a fucking train track like this. Are you kidding me? Wait. The outside world, baby! Here we go! Woo!
Farming Omega Lull's super weird channel.
Okay. Oh my god. Wait. One of my tires is fucked.
God gamer alert.
There we go! Like nothing ever happened!
You know, I thought my first attempt at this mission was bad. Thank you for lowering the bar, King.
Nice! It's only got a scratch. Ready, check this out.
Got dabby drive.
Wait, what's the button? Oh, music! Music! Hold Q to change channel?
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean... N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Thanks, wait a second.
Trying to drive in a straight right line here. Challenge. Yep. Impossible. Never done
that's
before.
Real man
sponsored.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real a man. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man. I gotta go. Hey, Simeon. I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy. Are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Each character has their own unique vehicle. Stop! Stop it! No, you gotta stop. You gotta stop. Why does it keep turning on? Fuck off.
This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peasocket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all
ready?
That ass nigga she got,
driving in GTA.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Mad for the penis.
Just turn the music bar all the way down.
Yeah, but then you can't hear, like, the OST. You know?
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Nice.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee ass
haircut
you
got. There is an imposter among us, Franklin.
On your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Oh, Classic.
Literally just turn the music down, genius.
Living on top
for driving, please, for the love of God and all his holy creations, please use a controller before you cause more damage to the city of Los Santos than Katrina did back in 2009.
Goddamn freeloader.
Smart.
Every time you get in a different car, there's a good chance the radio in it will be on.
But
you're
why?
Welcome, I'll take my $10 now.
Wait, what did it say? Save progress anytime by what? Mission passed! Task mission reward score based on mission challenges. Mission. Okay, whatever. Who cares?
I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Smart.
Holy shit! I accidentally tuned that entire dono out.
The Rockstar editor is now available in the pause menu. Don't really care, honestly.
It's been a minute.
Nice. Bro, he swings like a soy. How do I answer it?
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Okay, no, I'm gonna listen to that. Holy fuck, they're just dumping everything on me, man! Jesus Christ! The audio has its own... Radio has its own audio level and settings? I don't think that's true. Yeah, it doesn't. Take hold of me, like a soul. New World in 10 minutes, holy panic. Okay. How do I open the map? There we go. What is the S? Simeon? Okay, how do I tell which is the main objective? And which is, I guess I'll figure it out. Off we go. Can I? Wait a minute. Oh, fuck. This game is pissing me off. How do I get away? How do I? Like that? Did I do that right? Did I do that right?
Some will have DMCA music playing, like the strip club FYI and probably some gas stations, etc.
I'm gonna be a response. I'm gonna obey the law here. Ready? Okay, well, first of all, what is this jackass doing? Fucking sitting in two lanes. Oh, wait, I'm in the wrong. I'm in the wrong lane.
Bitch!
I'm flipping that guy off.
Man, you a genetic experiment gone wrong, dawg.
A genetic experiment gone wrong.
And people say I'm a disgrace to society.
This is Rich coming from a man who is almost 22 and hasn't earned his license. Vase monk.
So? Imagine no paying traffic laws in GTA. I'm a responsible. This is the longest fucking light ever. What do you mean, go? I'm obeying the law, man. As I just, you know what? I just ran a fucking red light. I wasn't even paying attention. Fuck it. What do you want, Simeon?
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month.
Huh? Let's go!
Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it, and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Good
today
one.
Is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Nah, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lenovi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
Damn.
You fucking with me, right?
Lamar's pissed.
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
what you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Retrial. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work
you don't
to do,
even want to know the amount I did pay for Emma Watson to grab me like she grabs her wand in Harry Potter.
Yes, mouse, ass nigga.
Thanks for sharing, man.
For? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and
wait,
shit?
Wait, can I go to the...
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's the reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit.
Wait, can I...
Employee of the month?
Buy a gun?
What's up, my man?
What's up, my man? Fuck, I don't have the money for this shit! I'm a broke bitch!
Employee of the month three times,
oh,
right?
Three? Oh, shit.
Excellent.
How do I pull out my gun?
Ouch!
Wait. There we go. Put that away though. Probably don't want the. Probably want to be carrying
you
a fucking.
A dick, you know that?
Shut up, asshole. Get in the car. Get in, dumbass!
The bike ain't in there. Let's go.
I just fucking broke
my
window.
Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, wait, what's step the, up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and...
Ah, shit.
We flying now! The deficiency of brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
What's the special? Caps, that's what it is.
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Alright, man, look. We go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie.
In and out, no drama.
But I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
Wait, what?
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out. Fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
Ah, shit. Out the fucking way! Dickhead! I'm gonna fuck you.
Damn, homie!
Don't hit me!
Just ran into-
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
He just fucking ran into my car.
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
Come here, pussy.
Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, away from me, perfect sample agents.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Oh, I wanted to fucking punch Lamar.
Hey, look, let's keep it.
Dude, he throws out the fucking soyest punches ever, man.
That's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine?
I'm not killing the cats this time, Chad. I've learned.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups.
Search the garage. Is.
Oh. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it.
What did I just get? Armor? Is it on automatically?
Ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch?
Yeah.
No motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Uh-oh.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, so you trying to creep up in here, man?
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Get her!
Just for our luck, homie! Just keep your hands. Find your bitch ass and cover! Shit! On your left!
What the fuck? Bro, how many fuckers are there?
Follow me, let's get through this. Somebody tell the nigga this is
a legal possession. Popped. Was that a civilian?
There, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
Well, just, dude, I'm fucking killing everybody. What is he talking about? Lamar, shut the fuck up.
You just blast they people. That might be why they irritate.
Good looking, homie. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pace too. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Wait, can I shoot him? Oh, fuck. I was gonna see if I could shoot him off his bike. Get in the car!
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Don't get careless, homie. This one get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count?
Oh,
he's crying
now.
Mr.
No.
80s action movie body count, motherfucker.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit.
Hey, listen, you guys gotta get the fuck out of the way.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Homie, you tripping. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Saved.
And watch that shit, homie.
Bro, he's fucking gone. This guy is so gone.
Punch your ass for kicking this shit off.
Damn.
Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
Let's get it!
Man, this is fucking crazy.
You fucking pendejo!
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Here we go. I got it this time.
Down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body? Mr. 80s action movie body count, motherfucker.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit.
I got him this time.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there.
We need to
more retries in this game than fucking Dark Souls or the line.
Shut up, bitch.
Better than nothing. Get that bike back.
Bitch!
Bye-bye, asshole. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. Be cool, my nigga.
No, man. Fucking smoke that guy. But how do you shoot when driving? Oh. No.
I'm DJing all right.
Fuck. Stop being a bitch and listen to the radio? I'm sorry, is your fucking Twitch account at risk here? Or is it mine? Are you to stream on Angel Thump? No, because I use audio splitters. See if there was a way that you that don't even worry about it. Just don't even worry about it.
Eat it, dick.
Suck my ass, pussy.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
You can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
What?
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Wait, what? 63%? What is Trailblazer? Hey, I'm on a roof. Cool. Strangers and freaks can be found throughout San Andreas at question mark. There's a freak over here, huh? What the fuck? What kind of freak we got?
City of Saints.
Hey, Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, okay.
Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
he
help.
He ain't my cousin.
Smart. Whatever, if that's how
can
you
I
feel.
Can I get a welcome to the
jungle? Welcome
to
Jungle's Phase Exit.
Look, it's easy. The dream, if JB can do it, you can do it. Come on, I'm gonna show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then.
Shit, everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
But what am I doing with
her? To slow it down. Nisha was right.
Go to the tow truck. What the hell's a tow truck? You need a car?
Where are your wheels at?
My fucking god. Where the fuck are my wheels?
I thought you was making bank.
Shut up, dickhead.
You gonna bail on me after all we've been through?
No, you're with me. All
right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff.
Shut the fuck up, Tonya. Oh,
how did I get
Tonya, Tonya.
This?
What's your name?
Know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit.
Literally, 25
prime
creamy things in 9 months. Stop.
And just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Clean. Wait a minute. Isn't this near the police station in the fucking
JB's
RP
truck.
World?
Let's go bring the
cha-ching,
homie.
Holy fuck! It's like she's. Stop! Stop!
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
Shut up, bitch.
Come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tonya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tonya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Also,
except
what about my car? Is this
going
to be stuck back
sugar.
There now?
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tonya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Use...
Hey, baby, back it up nice and steady.
What is happening?
Okay, wait.
Come on, can you spell a dollar?
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Nice.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Nice. Let's go!
So I ain't seen
Raise
you around
it?
The
Wait,
hood
how?
Much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now.
Left
I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changing.
You the one on hey!
The fuck
you
up!
The one all turfed up. JB's smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine
Trevor's
doing
dead.
It too, baby.
There's no one in the car when you tow, you dumb. Wait, I need to do the- wait a minute. Wardle 11 minutes ago.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Okay, where do I leave it? What's the drop-off zone?
Okay, you got it. Release that baby.
God. Oh God.
What you doing to that car back there?
God.
I'll see you on the block.
Did
Anything
I do it?
You need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Nice. Wait. Closing chat. Wardle. In honor of GTA, Farik. Actually, no. Ratio. T T-I. How about, tight? No, that's probably not a good idea. Fuck it, I'll do it. Tight. Light. Okay, nice job. Woo! Back to GTA. All right, that was fast.
Is that Pete? It's Tanya. You don't want the one, Tanya? Yeah, JB's girl. His sale's out of minutes, so he asked me to let you know that the job's all done. Be easy now. His allergies been...
Nice. Wait. New Wordle in 23 minutes, 46... 23 hours, 46 minutes, 17 seconds. Now I go to... Do I go back to Simeon? Or do I go to... Wait, I am Franklin. Do I go back to Simeon? I guess so.
Smart.
Hey, Super. I've been wearing your jersey as pajama, and I love looking at how bad your handwriting is, Super.
Smart ass. You're more of a Wordle fraud than Jimmy G. Stretch is getting out, homie. Strizetch, his bid's almost done. We going to holla at you, dog. Cool. I think that's main mission.
Hey, you see that new deals and dollars they building?
All right, it's your boy LD, Long Dick, holla.
All right, Long Dick.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy.
I
am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Got you. Don't worry about it.
All right, boss.
So good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh?
So when do I get to go back to fucking Mr. Michael? Where we at? So you're telling me I had to just fucking rob a bank, watch like three of my guys die, and then I just go on to some... I just meet fucking... Now I'm playing as, Franklin. Sick turn.
Aw, thanks, Bubs.
Turn off your radio like this. Press the M key to open the interaction menu, then go to inventory, radio station favorites, then uncheck all the boxes.
What? That's only an online fucking bozo ass dono. What, Simeon?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee
this
of the month. This
fucking bitch, Lamar.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure you will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it,
bro,
Simeon?
Bro, fucking Lamar's punk ass.
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
That wasn't me! Well, I want to steal that person's car. They have a nice car.
You're
Yeah. your bitch ass up. Give that guy a fender bender real quick. Damn, we're in a nice ass area. Find a way into the house. Find a way into the house. Is there a way you can turn on toggle sprint instead of having to hold it? It's kind of a pain in my dick. Can I toggle? Don't think so. That's cringe. Bro. Can I jump over this? Nice.
Who are you? Ah!
Nice. Now I have to get into the garage. Open up. Dude, thank God every garage is... Oh. Reach the open window. Wait, what open window? Climb onto the car and then onto the roof by pressing space? What? What open window, man? Oh.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
Right. You're a waste of semen, bitch! Get off my face, you fucking homo!
You're a waste of semen, huh?
I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you! The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa. No, I didn't mean it like that. You're beautiful and interesting. It's just that, you know, guys don't... They just don't get you. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Blue sound blips on the radar? Look at how much sound you're making.
Thank you, coach.
I'm just casually fucking around in someone's...
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro.
Fuck. How do I open the garage? Does it open automatically? We out this bitch! See ya! Have you ever seen a garage door opener? Listen here, you dumb bitch. Usually, there's a thing you have to press. Well, actually, it might be inside the car.
I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Whoops.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
So wait, let me get this way. So I just realized. So Simeon runs an illegal car
That's
dealership.
A 9mm
Why is it so close?
Pushed against your skull. Look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Wait, there's a guy.
Hey,
in the...
come on, man. This was a repo job. This guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working
on
credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude.
I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr.
Why was this guy just lying in the back seat?
This out.
Do you guys just like lie down in the back seat of your cars?
Hey, man,
in the garage for hours at a time?
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Kind of, actually.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Let's go!
Here we go!
Damn!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Oh shit, fist fight?
See now, you pissed me off.
Ow! What?
You-
what? What the fuck is... Bro, what? How do you dodge? How do you dodge? Why am I...
I spit on punks like you.
Stay down, old man.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
Why does he just call everybody racist?
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Wait, so he's not gonna take his car? Bro, Michael, the fuck? Actually, I'll take it back. I'll take it back myself. Excuse me, Michael and Franklin Novella hold left alt. Huh.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy-ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend him while you got him.
Yeah, if you say so.
Interesting. Bro!
Oh, I ain't see shit. Yo, man, come on, we cool, we cool.
I didn't know this was a thing.
I know dumb things, and dumb things know me, and therefore dumb things don't know that I know those things, so I know-
Shut the fuck up. Wait. Oh, jeez, Louise. Fuck. Michael? Did I go there? This car is a piece of shit. Guys, I don't think you're supposed to... I don't think you're allowed to go to the strip club in this game unless It's for a mission. I'm just stealing a car. I don't care. I'm just taking this guy's car.
Keep coolio, baby.
It's just a car.
No, no. No, actually, though. I'm pretty sure you're, like, there's a mission in this game where you have to go to the strip club, but I don't think you can just go in it to, like, fuck around and see titties. You're lying? No, I'm serious. Fucking Lumpy's bitch ass. Dad visited every hooker in Witcher 3 multiple times. Wait, there's hookers in Witcher 3?
This
see ya, bozo.
Fucking what?
Can you please visit the strip club, Lamonton? It's very important to the game's lore, this jerk.
You guys know that you can go to a strip club in real life, right? It's boring? Well, I've never been to one, so... I've never been to one.
Smart.
Liar?
Yeah, but then I have to go outside.
Well, how am I lying? You guys think I would want to go to a strip club? Do you mean on stream or in general? What do you mean in? What do you mean on? You know what? First of all, who has gone to a strip club on stream? Man. You guys are so stupid. You know that. Nighttime. Oh, no, it's next day.
You're such a fucking dictator!
Why the fuck not? He is not staying the night!
Oh,
he's
my
a
God!
Bomb.
I
don't
even know
shit.
Why you are with him!
Huh? There's DMC in this cutscene for 10 seconds. Wait. What the fuck? Okay, it's done. How the fuck did he get here?
What do you want?
Why'd he get here?
I'll come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age.
He's you fucking manspreading.
Like, but if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard. Screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
Hmm. So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot.
True.
Who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer.
Nice.
There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Nice.
Let's take Amanda's car.
Who the fuck is Jimmy?
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming.
This fucking
for my boat.
Bozo.
All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Shut up, man. I wish I could listen to the music in this game, but...
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had
you
kids,
can?
I don't
no,
think
can't.
No parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Guys, listen. Listen, everyone listen to me. Everyone listen to me. Every single person in Twitch chat listen to me right now. Everyone's saying, use an audio splitter? You are dumb. Okay?
Smart.
You are dumb.
No.
Because audio splitters only apply when you're splitting the game and the music audio. Okay? But the music is playing through the game. So if I used an audio splitter, you would just have a quiet VOD with me talking. It's not gonna work. Okay?
Wait, man.
And I fucking crashed because of you bozos.
You about my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
Alright,
I ain't your homie. Channel, no I'm someone music. You want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper wearing motherfuckers?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two.
Some slipper wearing motherfucker.
Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
Yo, boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
Give me my fucking boat back!
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party!
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things.
How is Franklin not falling off the car? Motherfucker has the... Oh. Oh. Well.
Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
Yo, boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
It's okay, I'm ready for it this time.
Fucking gun, kid.
you fucking bitch ass bitch. Fucking god, his skull just got...
Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Do you guys know that boats are, like, 5 times more expensive than, like, houses and shit? They're fucking ridiculously expensive.
Don't fuck with me without my say so, man. I need to get my fucking head down.
I'm not gonna take pot shots at my boat.
Fuck this!
Oh!
Oh, fuck that shit!
Cinematic camera!
My boat's only cost me 120k.
They fucking shot the engine! Fuck!
Hey, stop throwing assholes at me!
Is that a Wilhelm scream?
Get the jump on it, Frank!
My boat only... Wow, weird fucking flex! My
fucking
boat
hell.
Only cost me 120k?
Hey, shoot this motherfucker!
You on the wrong...
Oh my god, I got that? Fucking nasty.
Alright, now look for my son. Whoa, crap.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yep, and it's a long story, bro.
Oh,
Jimmy!
Fuck.
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Let's get
out of here,
man! Let him drop in the car!
Oh
shit, I don't
want to
die!
Alright, guys, jump into Jimmy.
Oh,
fuck.
This is it!
Too close!
Wow.
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Man, fuck this shit! Damn thing! Right behind you, homie. Come on. Fuck. Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice.
Wait, the boat's getting away though.
That everyone? All right, time to get the boat back.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Dang, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me.
Ah, my fucking boat!
Dude, this car's a...
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's
at
a
least
shop
you
back
just...
here, dog. The driver's there. We can get the ride fit.
What a fucking joke.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that
fuck
was
you, Jimmy.
A really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all you...
Hey, you gotta look out, bro.
Jimmy's got a fucking...
Your fucking fault! Or...
You better watch
not,
yourself, Jimmy.
It's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough!
DMCA?
Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man.
I wasn't paying attention.
Hey.
LOL.
I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport.
Oh,
All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. It's gonna be, you know, like I come down to the marina, place. Sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Rich Jacqueline, people. Huh?
Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
There's dialogue in this game. It seems like when you're doing missions,
the
dialogue ends right before you get to where you're supposed to go.
Take what's in my pocket, a couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Nom, nom, nom. All right. They actually have way more dialogue that you never hear. Wait, why? Why am I just looking at this guy at his fucking bench? DMCA, what song is that?
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast.
I'm about to fucking just turn off the music, man. I really am. I'm about to just fucking disable the music.
Recondition.
Nice.
My mama's car had almost as much work as my mom.
Do it and play your own. I would. I easily would. Now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't or James.
Jimmy.
What in
or
the fucking
like
hell are you playing?
Jizzle?
With? Chat, I am so disappointed in you for not making this 4.7
So, what's the deal, man?
Superior huh? Game called Hades.
Shit! You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully.
Well, clearly not.
His only marketable skill. Those are watching TV and daytime drinking.
That
man,
was
look,
sick.
I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
Fuck!
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost your job. It's hard out there. Tough.
Oh, my!
I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh. You got fired, dude.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
Fuck!
I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting your resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days
just
kind of disappear.
Right.
Hey, you
can
play Righteous
one
Slaughter?
Or two for the sake of emerging
not since
right.
The first cup.
Righteous okay. Slaughter. He's a controller? Guys, a controller is not going to make me better at driving,
yo,
okay?
So, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man, but, Hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day.
Okay.
See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
A skank back in the day.
Fun fact, the GTA 5 devs watched and studied Super on this stream.
Shut the
fuck
up. The character
Jimmy is based on Super.
You know what? I'm just gonna take their car. This car stinks ass. I'm taking this one. I'm taking the convertible. Jimmy is not based on me. Are you fucking stupid? Shut up, man! Okay, wait.
Hey, look, man.
How do I turn
up look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business,
taking
my
the bullet.
Totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Are you fucking dumb?
Vanilla unicorn win.
What is vanilla unicorn? What is vanilla unicorn? Is that the name of the strip club? Kind of sounds like it could be.
Not gonna lie, I kinda really love this game. I've played it multiple times and I dumped 200 hours in GTA Online on the PS3. I recommend playing a bit off stream to enjoy the radio.
Playing off stream? What? So what, I'm gonna end stream one day at one point of the story, then I'm gonna come back the next day at a different part? Wait, I'm fucking dumb. I went to the wrong... I'm fucking stupid, I went to the wrong one. Fuck. There. Hey, you moody motherfucker. I'm giving you that bagger we boosted, left it at your aunt's crib. Semicolon capital P. That guy because I was reading chat. Shit. I probably could have helped that lady out. Oh well.
That's nuts.
Damn.
I just got this repaired.
All green marks are for Franklin, all blue marks are for Michael. Well then why is the M green? Fucking text and drive, this is what happens. Wait, so if I park this car, shit, in the garage, I get to use it? We'll keep it there.
Oh, of course I say that po' boy's live. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Cope.
What's I cope? I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
Cope.
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking, exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the nation of purity. We are women. We are free. We are women. Hear our shout and we are women.
Please tell me there's fast travel
women,
in this
am I
game
right?
So we don't have to watch
yeah,
you take crash
auntie?
20 times
yeah,
every
God
time
I
you need to go
ass
somewhere.
She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Puppy. Hi,
oh, homie,
puppy.
We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D.
Call
that
a taxi
OG
to fast travel?
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I ain't in trouble.
You driving.
Why is she just... How come when I hold right click, it stares at her?
Just...
Get in the van, Chuck. Get in the van. Good dog.
Good boy. Shut up.
Go up Pinewood Boulevard.
Why I gotta fucking ride in this stupid
hey, like
ass
dog,
van?
Homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers on the
phone. Yeah, man. I've been thinking about it.
Some fucking commodity trader or something.
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me?
Damn, that fucking tree's brawling.
But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out.
Dude.
I'm talking about 40,000.
Oh,
no problem. Cash in hand, 2 days time, no killing,
40?
Nothing.
40,000?
No killing, nothing. No,
just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's class A felony bullshit.
I've been told he up in the alley.
40?
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to
and
holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
An OG, so
an
what?
An OG.
So fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now?
Is he just admitting to trying
ain't
to
no
roof?
Fun if the gangsters can't have none.
What? Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Damn.
Fuck
Alpha as fuck.
Let's go. In a van. We gotta go.
Go, go, go.
Get on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch it.
On gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop.
I'm fucking running into his
fuck
ass.
We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He was a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. Come on, homie. Concentrate on the road.
I got this. I got this. Bro, he's going.
Go, fool. We'll take him on his heel.
Ah!
I gotta fucking readjust myself.
I should have took the wheel.
Like you could have done better. This piece of shit ain't going no faster.
True.
Bitch, duck left. Do that.
Sorry, man.
Go.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We're chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. Give it up.
Dude, this guy's fucking...
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around...
Man, homie.
Oh, he fucked me!
Yeah, so we not. Cops on his cell phone as soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Bro, he fucked me.
Shit.
Oh.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, hey, Chop, go get that food.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on, go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
We got to follow Chop? Oh, am I supposed to grab the bike?
Gear. The ransom's still the same, even if you got a bike taken out your ass.
Jesus.
Bro. Franklin really is an unathletic motherfucker.
We ain't here to kill you. Not the pooch, okay? Dickhead.
Damn!
Hey, how the fuck you end up with your dumb ass on him, man? And how the fuck did I, man? This like sprint training. Sack that bitch!
Damn, I'm about to shoot his ass.
Oh, fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool.
You fucking serious? Switch to Chop to see if I can. Wait, I forgot how to do that.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. He hiding in that train, boy.
Wait, how do I? Huh? What?
Put him up! Fuck, not this one.
Is there anything in here? Nope.
There you go.
I thought I could control him.
Stop running, dog!
Dog, get it?
Man, ain't shit in here. Come on, Chop.
Did I really lose him? What the heck?
Got a whiff of him, Chop? Hey, where you going, boy? No, man. That ain't what we after.
Bro, Chop, where the fuck are you going, man?
Chop, man. You don't gotta do that.
Oh. Oh.
Man, that's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything.
Oh. 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 Oh.
This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man.
Oh. Oh, jeez.
The horse show ain't been training your ass, has it, boy? Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. We in this together, Chop. Let's go.
Let him finish?
Lay down,
no.
Bitch.
No.
You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit. Screw that dog, man. Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop.
Oh, my God. Can I just shoot him, bro?
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk! Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit. I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck
hey,
up!
Hey, man, what the
watch fuck? You,
get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Well, I, you, okay.
Hey, if you don't train, Chop,
I wasn't gonna fucking shoot him. I wasn't gonna lethally shoot him. I was gonna shoot him like the leg.
We gonna stash
then he can, then he doesn't
spot.
Run, you know? If I shoot him in the leg, he's not gonna fucking die.
Oh, man. We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans won't be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Holy fuck, that was a fast dial.
We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you!
I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you've been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Oh, you owe me a fight, too, you motherfucker.
Wait, so you're telling me Lamar's dumbass just made us do all that for nothing?
Get careless, homie. Take me down the cut.
Oh. Fucking Lamar, man.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Hey, it's fucking Kendrick Lamar! Shut the fuck up! Not having it. Wait a few minutes. On the runway they watch. I got a swimming pool full of...
Aw, thanks, loves.
FR, go turn off the music after this. It will auto-start in every car you jack in a few buildings for missions. Also in close combat, right-clicking focuses your aggro. That's why you were staring at her earlier.
I'm on your conscience. If you do not hear me, then you will be history, Kendrick. I know that you're not just right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory, Kendrick. If I take another one down...
Do you mind?
No!
Hey, sorry!
If I take another one down...
Oh, dear.
I can just walk there. I'm like fucking right there.
I gotta go take a shower because I'm looking at a dirty piece of shit.
Fuck you. Dirty piece of shit. Try me again, pussy. Jump and press R. What does R do? Wait, what is kick? Is it Q?
Why can't we hang out?
Look what you're
gonna
do!
Oh, man!
Hey, you fucking...
What the
heck? Fuck out of here.
Oh, shit!
That's what you get.
You sorry piece of shit.
What'd you call
your car? Great.
What? What was
okay,
that?
I'm
Jesus Christ, dude! Motherfucker's got a punch! Jesus Christ! Fucking Omni-Man!
I love that!
Fucking flying! Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hey man!
Who's a man?
Tracy.
Oh, Amanda.
Amanda! Amanda! You better not be! Not in my house!
Fuck you, Michael! Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife? In my own bed?
Michael, go away!
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man.
Fuck.
Dead! Come here! Fuck, man.
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man? Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Wait, did he take the fucking convertible? No way. Not all... Wait, why is the music not turning off?
You'll get it back.
This is OST? This is OST, right?
Oh, so we killing this dude. You wish he was dead. Is that a problem? Oh, shit. Shitting another dog's kennel. Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Fuck. Can you please drive normally? All right, fine.
Hey, we own.
This fucking asshole.
Fucking hippie cock! Fuck!
man. I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
What a fucking dickhead, stupid fuck.
You see that little piece of shit? It's this track here.
Hey! Stay on one of these fucking houses!
Damn!
Yeah, keep your eye out.
What is that, the fucking phase house up there?
Check it out. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man!
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
What the
yeah,
fuck?
That prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud.
But there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more.
Wait,
than
was he
just
paying him $150 an hour?
Backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand on your face.
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing
me down. Also, why has he got fucking leopard underpants?
Is, we hooked up, man. You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go!
And this is why you get a fucking F-150, baby!
Oh, you are probably crazy!
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Man, get some force on that motherfucker!
Holy!
Man, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dawg! Do it, man! Fucking do it! Oh, fuck!
Ah! Fucking A! Let's see how he liked that!
Whoa, man! Fuck!
Fuck him! And fuck his deck!
Oh,
hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck down.
Yeah, it's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Matthew? That's me.
Oh, shit!
Uh-oh.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that.
No, I'm a tennis coach.
I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You're a dead one. Green light. Martin Madrazo, give you green light.
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Wait, so we just pulled down some
green
random
light.
Lady's
green
fucking...
Light. Martin Madrazo.
We just pulled down some
Martin.
Random lady's deck.
Whoa. Home. Martin?
Whoa!
Shit, we got some heavies on us, home.
You kidding me? Can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try.
Ice that motherfucker.
Oh, fuck. Wait, it's not here.
We got a book, man. Go.
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
Who am I fucking playing as right now?
Come on, kid!
What?
Come on! There you go!
Oh!
Got one of those bastards! Uh-oh! That guy got it!
I think you slipped, man.
I was so fucking confused.
Wow.
I was like, wait, who am I playing as?
You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
You have one health? No, I got it.
Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, what the?
Oh man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Fucking man, A, Bubba.
You sound kind of manic. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Whew. All right, man. Amanda.
Thanks for
come here, you little fucking
cheating little. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
Uh-oh.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you?
You?
I think
no.
So.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
What?
No, Franklin.
That's my license, dog.
Help, Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid.
Oh, jeez.
Michael, got a question for you.
What did you pull an architecturally significant modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
Yeah,
well, that's straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone
my
retirement.
That's not bad for you guys,
fuck.
Huh?
Ah, oh, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call.
Oh, shit.
Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
Who's Lester?
All right, dog.
Lester the molester? What? Nice!
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey.
Ew.
Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Motherfucker had a nasty loogie.
Hey, how do you...
Ew.
Hello? You fucker.
That was one nasty loogie. Wait, which one do I go to? Do I go to the L? Do I go to the L? Common? Hey, bitch, give me your car. Give me that.
Not the person.
Give me that shit. No, no, no. No, actually, do I want this car? Actually. Wait. Hold up. Hold up. Why am I calling? I don't want to fuck.
Christ in heaven.
Too soon to bring up tennis? Soon like another coaching time since we needed someone to play with? Shut up. Worried my grip is getting loose? XX.
Ah,
she can practice her grip on me lamenting.
Whoa! Too close!
Damn, this car's kind of fucking fast. Can I save this?
I see some bad drivers, but you!
Can I save this car? Not right now. No!
Did you do the Wordle?
I speed ran the Wordle. I did it in like, what was that, like 20 seconds, if that? I speed ran that bitch. Don't care. Not interested. Oh! Shit. This is Lester's house?
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute. I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't.
What's up, Lester?
Dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
Oh, some dough.
You're back in the game?
Hey, it's a fucking,
I guess.
The Illuminati symbol.
Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton,
Goro's
you're angrily
back.
Decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert.
What was iFind?
That little college boy sack of shit.
College boy?
Fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
What the hell are you talking about?
I was pissed.
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here.
Wait, what's a white-collar job again?
Fashionably retro, weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag. And dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius. With low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic
office job?
Life.
Okay, Lester.
Wait, then what's a blue-collar job?
Here.
Is that labor work?
Call me when you're ready.
Blue-collar's labor work, right?
We are about to put social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something.
Asthma inhaler?
Just like the old days.
Well, that reminds me. I had an asthma inhaler when I was like 3. Huh. Whatever happened to that? Wait, so where can I park this? Your garage? Well, where the fuck is Michael's house?
Damn, Goro let himself go.
Not now, you're on a mission? Fuck off, Blizzard. We're gonna fucking watch the flames up the back, ready?
What?
Hey man, please don't pause the game. It really breaks my immersion.
Stop whining, bitch. Suck my balls. Wait for 11 months, freight train. Star and highway. Thanks for the 20 bits. So this is why you don't text and drive. Perfect example. Thanks, man.
What is this bullshit?
Wait, did I just kill? Is that guy dead? Man,
I got this interview.
Wait, I didn't mean to do that. I was just pressing E, man. No, I didn't even press E. I pressed. Wait, do I need to buy something?
No, fucking way you're actually playing it. This is one of the best nights ever. Feels amazing, man.
Is it?
Tragic, but they'll do.
Will it?
Dignity aside, I think that might just work.
Music? Yeah, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know.
Bye.
Shut the fuck up, music! Dude, how is, you know, you would think Rockstar would have added a fucking option at this point in 2022. To turn off all DMCA music instead of fucking, you know?
Michael, I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Might be in GTA 6. Good one! He said good. Good one. GTA 6. Good one. Ha.
J-Criminy!
He said GTA 6.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I T-temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Oh? Out of the database, huh? What are we doing, huh?
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech.
I'll evangelize
anything.
If you were a video game character, your head hitbox would be larger than your torso.
Chill
because of how
beanbag.
Huge
Marcus
the peanut
right
forehead is of yours.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Thanks, man.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair. But if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems.
I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro.
You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
Hi, baby. Want to see me take these off? More bite than bush elephant
Might
testosterone.
Might I tempt you with some organic chow or a fair trade Java?
These hacker kids always come up with a new way to screw the network.
In Titty City, browse thousands of pics of nude women now.
Knocking out might get you in the right headspace.
Poker in the rear.
Give me a second, will ya?
Fuck off.
I need to write some product, Brohim.
Girlfriend videos watch
itch.
Celebs get naughty.
Bear with me, alright?
Fuck nasty girls today.
My
Life Invader
is
bitches.
Gonna be way down today.
Almost cracked it.
You want a massage? Cause my hands are free.
Got it!
You want to take a break for some air guitar? Give me the wink, bro.
There it goes.
Bro.
This place is fueled by Java,
bro. There we go.
That should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
Smart.
Can you imagine seeing that in real life?
Smart.
Oh, nice.
Guy is an arc for sure.
Exit the building.
Making history, dude.
Blizz
hey,
HQ
and we couldn't
simulator.
Do it without the little guys. Bye now.
All right, man. Unborn, thanks to Prime. Unwatered, thanks to two. Cobb, thanks to 13 months. Pro Nest, thanks to the 200 bits.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here. Okay, follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it.
No way.
If I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing C's.
The backpack? Wait, did I forget something? Was I supposed to grab my... Did I miss something? No? Oh, I'm being trolled. Okay. Life Invader.
Let me get the door for you.
Thanks. Where did I park my car? There it is. Give me this. Where's it having me go right now? Don't care.
Hey, Michael, hold on. I domed ya!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes. None of which interest
me. Holy!
Hey,
the Marvel movies are good.
I believe this can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Wait, so how do I save this in here? It's saved?
Amanda.
tonight on
Oh my god, you guys are so lame! No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
The fucking tits!
Yeah.
Give me that!
Holy soy.
Great to be back. Thank you. Fame or Shame?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Who? Wait for Jay Norris to pull out the prototype phone, then give him a call.
Hey.
Hey.
This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination! We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process.
What?
And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary!
What?
Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future.
What? They just do a fucking... They just do a fucking...
The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of.
Wait, who am I calling?
A small, personal... hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Ah! Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa!
Wait, I didn't know it would do that.
Les, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Wait, that reminded me. What the fuck is this? When I went to go to buy GTA, before I could even buy the game itself, it tries to sell you shark cash cards. What the fuck are shark cash cards? Online money? Oh. Put on a suit. There we go. Oh, press E to save the game. I haven't done that once yet, have I? Just hack for money? Wait, can you actually do that? I mean, not that I would do that, of course, but I'm just asking. Dude, I bet you there's probably tons of fucking, like, you know how there's, like, the V-Bucks? I bet you there's a bunch of fucking kids that fall free GTA Shark Bucks or whatever the fuck they're called. Wait, so now is this car gonna be here every time? No. Only if you bring it back? Oh, shit. Shut up! Should I just turn off the music? Like, I like the OST when it plays, but... Am I going to Lester, right? Wow. Bitch. It's not Genshin music, so turn it off. Are you out of your fucking mind? How much I should have driven? Because I'm looking at chat, man! This is exactly how you... No one gets DMCA strikes anymore, you are fine.
I'm pretty sure there is an option to turn off the radio entirely so you don't have to worry about entering cars.
Why is there a red?
Give me your fucking money. Now.
Don't you forget me. I can get
your car. Got you. I got you, lady. I got you.
Start when Rockstar started neglecting older online lobbies, hackers would spawn in windmills and banks of money.
Hey, really? DMC on the GTA radio. I remember reading before that one streamer actually did get DMCA'd because they were listening to the GTA radio.
Doesn't GTA 5 have a custom radio thing so you can make a radio station made up entirely of DMCA free musics? Or is that something else entirely?
Maybe. Wait, there it is.
This script is like, hello.
Bro, who's talking?
All we need is like 5 mil or something, and you can like totally write it off and stuff.
Darnell Bros.
The hell is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job.
How did he get up
here? Me to do anything. Damn. Apart from paying taxes.
Nice ass, Lester. Lester.
What do you got? The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet. Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Bank?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Bank robbery?
Well, gems it is, then.
Oh my god, I should call up Jean Paul.
Ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down.
Call X.
It was, an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
Nico? Why is everyone saying Nico?
Someone, but they're too unpredictable, and I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Why is everyone saying Nico? I don't get it. GTA 4 pro tag? Oh. I didn't get it.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
I didn't get... No, I don't want this fucking piece of shit. Wait, I want the... No! Fuck out of the car!
Someone sword their shit.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies?
What are you talking about? I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation
tech,
in the
huh?
car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Sick tech. See, guys, I know how to drive. It's easy. I told you. Easy.
Here we are.
Press eat it.
I need images of the interior, not the street. Come on.
All right, jackass. Fuck off.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Alarm system, ventilation, cameras. Oh, thank you very much, sir.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. All right, I got an idea of their CCTV setup. Can you shoot an air vent in the alarm keypad?
Got it.
So, that's the cameras and the alarm. When you've got a shot of the vents, we're done. Shots come through. Camera check.
Nice.
Alarm check. Vents check.
Nice.
Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can
help one of them, he
tell
says.
Her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Okay,
our
dude.
Our ring start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Okay.
All right.
Not too much.
So these things
10
last,
grand.
Or am I just paying for the evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Nice.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation
the
comes
roof?
Out.
How the fuck?
Hey.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna get rid of it.
But how?
Hey, buddy. We're
look, there.
Right.
Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Okay. Let me just park in the middle of the street like an ass.
So
like
you keep up with
a
the old
fucking
crew?
Ass.
After your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over.
A real Audi driver.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right?
Where are you going? I went the wrong way, man!
On the highway, they only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
God, these characters have the most soy punches in the fucking world.
I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Get to the high ground and take some shots. Okay. Show us how to throw a real punch then. Anyways. All right, ready? That'll fucking knock someone. That'll fucking take someone out.
See the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay.
Stick bugging as a dead meme, get the shit off my screen.
I pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Wait, do I have a compass? Oh, north, north, south, east, west. Okay, got it. Control, what the fuck is happening? Alright, you guys want a take two? I'll give you a take two, okay? I'll give you a take two.
I have not seen a punch with less speed and mass behind it in my entire life. Now.
Okay, capture an image of the system and we're done. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
I feel like I'm gonna get spotted. I'm not gonna, I gotta be honest, I feel like I'm gonna get spotted. Ooh, sick combat roll. That was freaking epic. Up, dickhead.
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Shut up, you two.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server.
Like a
14-year-old might be able to wipe
protecting his
security guard on the door. He won't want to dive the rich ass and rub his nose.
Jackasses.
Good.
Is that a
alarm
Lambo?
System's linked to the door lock.
I can't take it because of fucking Lester.
Someone talented hacks it.
So how are you enjoying the game so far?
Not bad.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles.
Lester is a fat bitch, and I hate him.
Behind in a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart,
or we go in loud and dumb.
Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system and hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward. It's real awkward. But this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras.
Holy.
The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy
is more or less the same
for both options.
I'll do smart.
The
driver I'll do a payday two mission real quick.
Source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Smart. All right. Smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot.
I didn't mean to do that.
Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Gunman chief?
Ah, Norm. Came across as a hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
Not gunman chief?
Gus Moda. Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. That look good to you? Are you sure?
Guys.
Great.
No! Yes. No! You fucking...
I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Can I restart? It's fine.
While free roaming, open up her phone contacts and click the middle mouse button. Dial and call this number real quick. 19,997,593,255.
Fuck you, Franklin. Wait. Phone contacts, middle mouse button. 1-9-9-7-5-9-3-2-5-5. Don't do that, it turns off achievements. That's the titty cheat code. Wait. 1999759 32 Skyfall? Whatever, fuck off, I don't care. Shut up! No, 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 no. Dude, I have it on.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I
don't
thought
care.
Maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes
this
up.
This guy sounds like Super. Guys, I kind of have a situation on my hands. Wait, what? I damaged the center of the rear doors to open?
Burn your ass! Move! Let's go! Jake, grab it!
I like this car!
Maybe if you got rid of that old ye-ass haircut, you'd get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tina should call your dog ass if she stops fucking with the brain surgeon or if she's
fucking
with.
Oh, fuck off. Dude, I literally have it to fucking... Radio off. Anyways, I have a situation. I kinda wanna play more Apex, but I also wanna play this game. But then there's also Overwatch. What do I do about this problem? Are they on my ass? Oh shit, they are.
Forget me.
Whoa, jeez, look at these. Dickhead! Why ascend out of the- Wait, where's my car? Stuart, thanks to Chillin' Prime. Thoughts on cabbage? I like cabbage, actually. I do like cabbage. Fuck this fucking accept them or lose hella money. Shut up, Drake! Or not, I mean, Frank Ocean, whoever the fuck that was. It's Frank Ocean. That's a good song, it is a good song, but I unfortunately, oh, that was wicked. I unfortunately can't, you know what I mean? How do you confuse the two? I don't know. I just fucked my brain lag.
You do realize the car comes with hand brakes and brakes. Try
standing
using them.
Here, I realize.
You
love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. Just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I
you
still
suck
love you, Tony.
Hold on to yourself. You're in over your head and you're up there.
Damn. Jimmy! God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Cause I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just
linear entertainment.
Shit. Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you! Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, why don't you do something?
Does he have entitled tattooed on his neck?
Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just want you to do something! Besides, sit there, eating!
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well... Nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
Dang.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
All right.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Well, what do you invest in? Fast food? Frozen yogurt? They're fat!
Why does that sound like Alex Jones, almost?
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big... You lunatic! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize
Michael?
That? Are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole.
Not bad, Michael, he says?
We spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God, you think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
I don't think I've ever called my dad by his first name once. Ever. Maybe as like a joke once, but
hey, buddy.
Here we are at the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of like force of habit.
Hey, you, two bikes.
Take your pick.
And into the danger zone. I have to sing over it so I don't get the MCA. Apply the front brake with Q. Oh, I just pulled a fucking gun. Whoopsie. Point a bunny hop. Moving forward on a bicycle, hold left, shift, and then control to pull a wheelie.
Karaoke stream when.
What? Hold. Hold left, shift, and then control. What?
Hey! Hey, what's going on, brother?
What the hell?
Hey, good.
Huh? What's
the fucking problem? You fucking cop!
Pushing your body any harder will cause you to lose health?
Enter the pier! Fine! But if you lose, you're gonna do something with
your life! How do I regain stamina? I'm gonna die. Hey, it's the fucking, it's the pier. I've been here. This place sucks. Also, it has never been this empty once in the history of this place being open. The Santa Monica pier? This shit, you will never in your life find this pier being this empty. Ever.
All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride. Ah. Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot.
What do you think about
fun, right?
You wouldn't have fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it?
Wait a minute, what?
You fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait!
Dad, no! Stop!
Wait, what? Why am I going down? How do I go up? Oh, I see. That's fucking bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. I was holding W and it made me go.
What's up? Dad, don't go.
Bro, what are these controls? Huh? What? That was fucking dumb. That was really dumb. Like, when you hold S, like, that is... No, that's dumb. No shot, there's sea life in LA. Just hold shift underwater? Ah, I see. Wait, so I'm gonna find my daughter out here getting fucked? Is that what's happening? I hear a song, but I don't know exactly what song it is, but
thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, fuck off with this radio. Nice. Good job, Michael. You called him man titties.
Get out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was what? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Damn, Michael Chad is fuck.
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I. Go to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Oh shit.
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet! Oh my god! Did you just kill him?
Yeah.
Maybe he's so? Just injured.
Hold space and aim from a shot.
Okay,
I got it.
Shit! They're shooting at us!
I will pop another.
We'll lose them down here! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know! TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
You're a menace! They're both dead! I can't believe this!
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
Back to your brother. How do I get back to the shore?
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friend's shit, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this.
What the fuck, you dickhead?
Where are you going?
Creepy-ass porno people and done blow.
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow. So this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing.
True.
And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with.
Porno dudes?
What?
Really?
Yeah, they actually respect women and treat us right. It's Los Santos, Dad. What do you expect when we moved here?
Enough! This conversation is over.
Keep hiding your head in the clouds. The 50s are over. Even the 80s are over.
See? That's the problem, because they're not over in my head.
Well, grow up!
Chat isn't racist, but he didn't shoot him. I'm so confused.
Asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
Jimmy looks like Jonah Hill.
My day too?
I didn't know crazy? He was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my
Michael's kind of got some fucking abs. Look, like they're like hiding there, but they're there a little bit. Nice. Smoking a cigar.
I was thinking you could come over and watch me work out.
Nice.
What do you mean if you're paying less than $10 for a protein shake?
Nice.
And drinking shit.
Nice. How do I save? Do I have to go to a fucking... Do I have to go to the bed? To save?
Fucking shit!
Phone? Quick save. Good? Am I good now? Good. Okay. Anyways, the actors are model. The characters are model after actors. Really? Shit. Who the fuck is this guy? This is spoilers. Am I getting spoiled? Why is that a tire? Okay. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'm out of here. I'm out this bitch.
Maybe we'll go back to Overwatch tomorrow. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? No.
Alrighty. I'm out this bitch. Peace out, guys. Have a good one. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Always do appreciate it. I am going to go bed good time now. And yeah. Peace out. Have a good one, alright? XQCL, stay safe. Fish moly.